So guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm gonna tell you how to play Telegram video in your iPhone. So as my friend and my you subscribers tells and comments me, the video not playing in iPhone, and the Telegram video is still downloaded but not playing. And there's two major issues which are facing by iPhone users while using Telegram and playing video. So first issue is the Telegram video not showing in files and photos area, and second major issue is if the Telegram video showing in file and photos area, it can't play, it doesn't play at all. Okay, so I will give the solution of both problems. So share video and watch it to end. Okay, so let's get started. So first you have to open your Telegram app and reach out to the video which you want to play. Okay, so we have come across the video which we want to play in iPhone. Okay, so hold it and you will see the forward option, then click on it. After clicking it, you will see these options, then click on saved message and send. Okay, you the video comes and send message, then hold it again and then select, and then select middle one. Okay, then select save file. Okay, then select comic. Now go to the folder in which you have saved the video, and when you get play it, you will see like this, not video not playing. So to resolve this, you have to download a document app in your mobile, and this document app can play this video very smoothly. Okay, so go to the app store and download document app, or you can download this app from app store to from the description to by the link. Okay, follow these steps which I have given to this video, so you can download the document app. After providing all necessary permission to this app, go to files. Now we are going to files and selecting the particular folder in which I have opted to save the video. Okay, so going to comics, and then if I am playing this video from here directly, I am unable. Okay, so if I am playing the video from here, it's not playing. But if I am holding it and get share it to documents app. Okay, now sharing the documents app. So now it is playing. Okay, I have played it once, so it is on 1 hours. Okay, so now this video is very smoothly playing. So I have off the sound because of copyright issue. Okay, so thank you very much my friends, this video. If you like this video, then like the video, and if you very much like this video, then please subscribe the channel. And if I have make any mistakes, and if it doesn't like my video, then please comment me and provide me your opinion, how can I improve my video skills. Thank you very much. Bye bye.